Food Reviewer. I do reviews on the YouTube. You never knew such a cool dude. I keep it so fly, and do you know why? It's cause I know whether to buy that food.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Thefoodreviewer. Today I'm gonna be reviewing Three Cheese Bagel Bites. A little cold, although they're cooked thoroughly. I sat here like for an hour trying to figure out how to use my webcam and record video, and it does not work. So, they don't look really good. They're kind of, I don't know. Really, I don't have a taste at all. I don't know if they're still frozen or overcooked. But they're like hard. Not good at all. I think that whoever makes bagel bites, they should either one, stop, or shut the hell down, or they suck. These are not good, they're not a buy at all. So that's pretty much the end of the video. They're hard as hell. No taste at all. And really, really greasy. So yeah, the Three Cheese Bagel Bites are on a buy. And I'm starting a new account for Minecraft videos. The link will be in the description. I have no videos yet. I'm going to probably upload one tonight. So if you guys can go subscribe over there, that would be pretty good. Thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.